Hey.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
It's okay. I'm with the...
You're with the Minutemen? We sent word with one of them. Most people don't...
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since... There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble. We know where they're coming from.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real...
Yeah, look.
Thank you.
Sweet. Got it. Psst. Hi.
Looking to earn some cash? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Help you with what exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. It must be. The leaks will be underwater. But for bubbles, then you should.
No indicator. What the f- It's underwater, is it? Gonna sigh, 10 rats. Okay lah, KIV this one.
Seems to be growing well.
What the hell?
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves, what we need is to get some defenses set.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make...
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some... It's been a long road.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. Windows, too.
should be enough. I think I free roam already. Need to level up first before I go for Covega. I want to get Cotsworth, eh? Probably should get Cotsworth before moving to
Yeah.
Hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade?
Let's see what you got.
Slow. Oh, okay.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison chilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scabber.
Scabber?
This doesn't involve you.
Looks like you got some trouble. I could help.
Help? What are you, some kind of hired gun? Or maybe you can talk some sense into Trudy over there.
Who's Trudy?
See that diner right in front of us? Trudy owns the place. She's converted it into a small shop. I sell her chems, she gives me caps and parts I need. And when her son Patrick had his 18th birthday, I might have sold him some jet. Then some more. Then a lot more.
Scumbag, you made him an addict.
Yeah, I've heard it before. Look, now you gonna help us out or what?
And why would I help you exactly?
Look, I deal in chems. Not to mention all the fun stuff.
Mm-hmm. Lock and load. Let's do this.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Mm-hmm.
Find him!
Oh shit. No. So much.
Poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa. Easy there.
You stop waving that gun.
That's it.
Nobody threatens me.
Hi.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now.
Yay.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
You know why I want to help you? Because of this. Don't be mistaken.
Look, man, I've been thinking about this for a long, long time. I know what I'm talking about here.
Bullshit. You can't just put something between two pieces of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
Technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Talk hey, all you want.
Yes?
You put that piece of my alert meat between two pieces of bread, but it still ain't a sandwich.
Well... what the hell would you call it then?
Disgusting. That's what.
Yeah?
Hey.
Huh?
Huh? Who the hell are you, man? I don't want to come here and Corvega is require a bit higher level. Let's try it. Where is it? I forgot. Oh, here. Okay. Give it a shot. So fast. I do this even worse What super red roach? What the hell? Oh shit. Stupid dog. Stupid dog lah, kena sai. I thought to heal him, eh? Waste of my health. Let's do this, man. Collecting ammos. Oh shit. Yes, come, you idiot.
Going up. Main assembly line.
And come back. I was having fun.
No, oh, this one very hard, yeah. Go, idiot. Ooh. What landing? Shit. Hey. Perception.
Hey.
level 9. Life Giver. Hot dog. John, you know where is the Cotsworth? Oh yeah!
Mom, welcome back, Mom. I do.
You could say that. Yes, of course.
As you wish.
Right.
Tolerate. Okay, we need to go back.
Excuse me.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had. So we've been talking. We just, if we want things to get better, we've got. So we're in.
All right. But I can't send you to supply line. Eh? No local leader. fast, you no game to play, huh? Money. Money not around.
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. Mm-hmm. Not much use yet, but once we... So, I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen.
I don't want to know.
How I ended up.
Uh-huh. I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the...
Your group came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Long. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group. We were the only ones that... Only a few of us got out alive. We never found a safe place to settle.
Mm-hmm. As long as you don't give up.
I'm not about to give up. That's why I'm talking to you.
That means a lot coming from you.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay. I'll do it.
That's the spirit, Mom. And one giant step in the right direction for the Commonwealth.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard.
Uh-huh.
Don't worry.
That's quite a promotion you just gave.
The leader of the Minutemen has always... Our last leader was General Becker. The one good thing about being the last...
Uh-huh.
Now it's your job.
Uh-huh.
I've got something a bit different for you.
Sure.
Glitch.
Uh-huh.
Our scouts have found a promising spot. The trouble is that some... Once you clear it out, before you know it, we'll have a thrive...
Starlight Drive-In. Oh, nice. Food.
Seems to be growing well.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Yeah, yeah. Auntie. Tok tok tok, run away. Sorry, Auntie left again. one fast. Okay, after this I'm gonna sleep. This one got what? I forgot. I think more rats. Yeah, I should have disarmed it. Come on, baby. Thank you. Yeah, stop here already. See you guys, man.